This is my song, definitely chill.
He would be a kid of the year 2020, so I can understand that from a storytelling perspective, but screw it, just have it be a period show. Like,
Things that make me feel comfortable.
Exactly.
Me.
Yeah, me. I'm your audience.
I mean, thinking in terms of, like, the continuity and everything, you guys must go apeshit every time they redo Marge and Homer's origin.
Yeah, I mean, it just happened, and we're revisiting season 2 currently, and I forget if we've done it in this timeline or will do it, but the way we was is their 70s flashback episode. At this point, I'll be 39, or I think I am 39 now when this episode comes out. That's Homer's age. So canonically, Homer was born in 82 and graduated from high school.